Hello there, and welcome back to our Sydney Proactive Studio. Joining me today is Dr Mohammad Choucair, the CEO of Archer Exploration. It's always lovely to see you, Mohammad. Welcome today.
Lovely to be here. Thank you for having me.
Now, we've got some fantastic updates today for your company, starting with an advancement in your commercial strategy in relation to the quantum technical vertical. Bit of a mouthful, but I got it out. Can you just start off by recapping that project and telling us where it's at with this week's announcement?
Yeah, so the quantum technology vertical forms part of our advanced materials business at Archer. And what we've done in April, we started our 1-2-CQ project to build a world first qubit processor. A qubit processor is the core of a quantum computer, without which a quantum computer simply wouldn't work. And what we've been doing is developing a very new and novel kind of chip that would form the basis of a practical quantum computer by allowing for room temperature operation and easy integration into modern electronics.
Now, why is the timing right now, though, for your commercial strategy to really, you know, kick off? What's it the timing got to do with it right now with this announcement this week?
So we've done something quite amazing, and I think we're very proud of the achievement that we talk about today. But in terms of timing, I think there's two key reasons here. First, internally, we've been able to de-risk our technology moving forward in a very short period of time. And so I mentioned in April, we started our 1-2-CQ project. In June, later part of June, we started the assembly of our components of the chip. And here we are today reporting to our shareholders and those out there watching that we've been able to successfully position the qubit component of our chip with precise nanometer distances. So that's quite amazing.
Nanometer is the word. You are really forging ahead in leaps and bounds, because every time we see you, you've made dramatic advancements. You've also got news out this week that yourself, as part of Archer, are going to attend a conference in Boston, the Quantum Tech Global Business Conference. So tell me why you're going there. Obviously, you're updating the market on where you're at. You're also forging new relationships. But what's the conference about, and what do you hope to get out of it for the company?
So this is the second point about the timeliness. So we're at a stage now where we need to have those conversations. We need to start those discussions. We need to have those introductions. And the second part of that timeliness that I talked about is that in Australia, we do have a critical mass of expertise in quantum technology. We are, in Australia, the companies and the people that we have here, they are at the forefront of quantum technology in the world and the development of quantum computing technology. So I think it's a great time for Archer to be at such an event. It is a unique event, and it is purely focused on the commercial aspects of the development of quantum computing, the quantum computing economy. So we want to be a part of that, and we need to be there.
Yeah, it's a great opportunity, I guess, also to get that feedback from your international peers and what they think about your project, and to hear from them as well, isn't it? So that's part of your advancement as well, to get that, you know, input to see how you're actually placed in the broader scheme of things.
Yeah, so what we've done in our recent technology development is exactly that. So we've been able to really definitively show a key success factor that the quantum economy generally refers back to, and it's generally agreed upon, for long-term commercial viability of early stage development. And we are at an early stage of development, and by positioning those single qubit components with that nanometer precision, what we've been able to do is demonstrate the possibility of scalability. And this is really, really important. And, you know, I cannot emphasize enough how important scalability is.
Sounds very exciting. Now, just as we said, you really are forging ahead leaps and bounds on your quantum tech vertical project. So for any potential new investors out there, can you just recap the important work that you're doing in that field and why the qubit processor, which from what I understand is the most crucial hardware component of a quantum computer, for Archer, what does the positioning of the qubit mean?
So I guess Archer is only one of a few companies that are publicly listed and that in that regard allow people to have some sort of financial exposure to such an innovative technology like this quantum computing technology. And what this means for Archer is that we're able to de-risk our technology moving forward, and we've been able to do that quite rapidly. Now, the reason why we've been able to demonstrate the possibility of scalability in our componentry, in our qubit componentry, is that the material that we're using is unique. Now, what we're offering is the potential to build a device that can operate at room temperature and that can be easily integrated into modern electronics. Now, in order to do that, you need to be able to demonstrate scalability for practicality and use. And the fact that we've been able to do this, a very difficult thing to do, we've been able to do this because of the material that we use. It's easily handled, it is prepared in quantities that is sufficient to be used in quantum computing, and it's of a size, tens of nanometers. We're still talking quite small, but of a size that offers workable dimensions in existing semiconductor foundries where we build these chips.
Fantastic update today. I hope the conference in Boston is very beneficial, and hopefully you can update us on what you got out of it when you return. So thanks so much for your update today.
No problem. Look forward to it.
Thank you. That's Mohammad Choucair from Archer Exploration.